Come on now, boy. Whoa, easy. Hey, partner.
How's it going?
That's a fine horse you got there. Easy. Thank you. Okay, there. Now, boy. Let's get you looking nice.
Table's growing moss.
Hello, sir.
Howdy, partner.
Some real beautiful country around this area.
I heard.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
You take care now.
Hello.
How are you, mister?
So, you heard anything about any, bounty hunters in these parts?
Sorry, can't help you.
Yeah, I was just, wondering.
Well, goodbye, then.
Hey, mister.
If you watch real close,
hello, sir,
you can see him reading the cards
things
under his breath.
Call.
You enjoy the rest of your day.
Be seeing you.
You playing? Not for me.
I made it to foreman with the same skills that keep me a winner here.
Reckon it's one more round and then I'm gone.
Appreciate it.
Fortune favors the brave.
I'm a check.
I'll raise you.
That's all? My lord, you're born. Not just a little wager.
Watch out for money bags over here.
All right. There we go. Now, this is finally getting fun.
Right then.
Okay.
Okay.
I can raise that.
I say bluff. You're bluffing.
All right.
I'm skipping this one.
I'm in.
Gotta try your luck sometimes.
I think we're about to get a lesson. Ugh.
Here we go.
Okay.
Check.
This will have to do.
Fortune favors the brave.
So, what do we have here?
Damn it, I had this.
Here's your worst nightmare.
Damn it all.
I've done it again. Let's do it again.
Lucky you.
Sometimes I let my workers beat me. Good for morale.
You won't believe it. Damn. Well, I have to be on my way.
So long.
Here.
Them feet of yours cold, huh?
There.
Bluff ain't fooling me.
Damn it.
That's all you got for us?
All right, then, all in.
I ain't buying it.
Now, let's have a little looky here.
There you go.
Hey, what now? Of all the...
Yes, come on.
Oh, she is gonna kill me.
Come on.
Guess I got a little excited there.
Bye now.
Let's see what each of us is made of. On the inside, I mean.
I made it to foreman with the same skills that keeps me a winner here.
Gotta try your luck sometimes.
Check for me.
Raise. Yeah, that's it.
Sometimes I let my workers beat me. Good for morale.
Fella wouldn't know an ace from his ass.
Yep.
I'll raise you. I can raise that.
Let's see ya.
Watch and learn. Oh.
How about this here?
You are yellow, aren't you?
Oh!
Hell yeah!
call.
Cool, you're fun.
Here, just a little.
Oh, heck.
Come on.
That's as it should be. Come here. Excuse me.
See you around. Was supposed to cut down on my gambling.
I'll try my luck.
Let's go, boy. Yep. Easy there.
Back to
easy, whoa. ain't even worth it.
Fine, man. This over?
Morning, mister.
Hey there, mister.
Just admiring your horse there.
Thanks.
Wait.
Sorriest looking son of a bitch ever I saw.
Nope. Don't like the look of it.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Then there's a long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you could get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
All right. Shovel your damn shit.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me. I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
don't know what got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. I bash folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time,
I get it, all right? You're mean. But what about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. By effeminate type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell, that stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on, tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him. Just give me something, anything.
You making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One time...
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this farm.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book.
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace. No government witness.
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well, well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with.
That's my stick! You walk away right now. Don't do it!
There you go.
No. No. No! You did not!
Oh, God!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Hold here, boy. There we go. Whoa! Ooh, easy. Easy there. There we go.
Partner.
Hi there, mister. Okay, there. Easy, easy. Howdy.
Warm saddle sore, dog tired.
I'm burning with passion, with a great and holy passion that shall light up the world and make it great once more. Light is glorious. Behold and see. Rejoice and follow me to find great salvation. Somebody listen to me. Please. Somebody. Please.
Hello, mister.
Hello again. Ready for salvation? Remember, it's follow me, and together we will find paradise and eternity.
Well, I think maybe I'm looking for a different salvation than that.
Well, beggars can't be choosers.
No, but I'll try my luck elsewhere, if you know what I mean. Good luck. Come on, pal.
Do none of you want to be saved? What is wrong with you?
See, you're a fellow who ain't to be messed with. Hey, feller.
Howdy.
Howdy, partner.
Hey, mister.
Hello there, sir.
I am in a good mood for some reason.
I'm glad.